Greetings, dear viewers. This is George from Ireland, and here I am in London. So behind me, you will see the Aga Khan Mosque, or as the sign says, or where is it? The Ismaili Center. There you are, Ismaili Center. So this is a mosque for a certain denomination of Shia Muslims, and the Aga Khan is the spiritual leader. You might know that Islam is divided into the Sunni and Shia denomination. The Shia are up to 20% of all Muslims. It's to do with a schism over who was the successor to the Prophet Muhammad, peace and blessings upon him. Anyhow, there are divisions within the Shia, and the Ismailis, they follow the Aga Khan, as I pointed out. The Aga Khan, he was recognized by the British administration of India in the 19th century as the leader of these people, and has the title His Highness. So it's a hereditary position, it's like a monarchy. But so the Aga Khan's family, they obviously originated in Saudi Arabia, they're descended from the Prophet Muhammad, then they later moved to India, then they later moved to Kenya. The current Aga Khan is Aga Khan the IV, if I got that right. He was born in Kenya. So although they're of Saudi Arabian and Indian descent, they often married European women, so they're very pale these days. They had a house in France for a long time. One of the Aga Khans married a very famous American actress in Valoris, France, way back in the 50s. So that's that. They're very much the liberal and reformist end of Islam, and the Aga Khan and the Ismailis do a lot of charitable work. They've got, let's say, a hospital in Kenya, for instance, and that's them. So they're very forward-looking, progressive Muslims. They're not liked by all other Muslims necessarily, so that's that. So there's no sign saying that it is a mosque or anything like that. Your location, people see people coming in and out there. It's here in South Kensington, right beside South Kensington Tube Station. So that is this unusual Muslim denomination.